approaching the Didax ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slipspace.
No, but the Didax are.